here at Sephora. They wanted to check it out, so we're about to walk in here and see what's good. That's the one you bought?
The one I want to buy it like now right now.
It's thick for a long.
Hey.
You can grab it though.
Which one, is that the same one you have?
No, this isn't the one I have.
Why I love these, like, you can buy me a
lot. Just they have the cup.
So expensive, $48.
What's it called?
The American men's one.
Oh.
I think it's a new one.
You still need it? He's Oliver.
Heaven's left time a good lesson. The Bible is my biggest weapon. On my way to the top, on my grind, never gonna stop. On my way to the top, on my grind, never gonna stop. On my way to the top, on my grind, never gonna stop. On my way to the top, on my grind, never gonna stop. I'm one.
I was chewing on the lemon. Whatever this is. Not bad. Awesome movie. Barnes and Nobles. Yeah, Barnes and Nobles. I thought it was a Barnes and Nobles.
I like your, you got the X.
Mm-hmm. Thanks. Nice.
Take me and
Melissa's
picture.
Thumbnail.
Oh, I love the song.
Do you have a pinky to like listen to that?
Send me the website when you put the pictures. Our pictures.
Okay.
What's it called?
I don't remember. I just know what the cover looks like.
Thank YouTube. This is my first video. I'm gonna be famous.
Barnes and Nobles.
Me and Barnes and Nobles?
Over here taking pictures all day. And none of them will take pictures. Alright, Babette. That's what we're gonna do.
Look at this picture. And delete it, I know. I have a camera.
Okay, get your ass up, let's go, guys. We should take a go to Starbucks and take a picture.
You gonna take the one right here? We just left Barnes and Noble, so we're about to go get something to eat. Well, she's hot, so she keeps going bigger.
You didn't take a picture like Apple.
Let's go. Where are we going? Buffalo?
Off to Buffalo Wild Wings.
Awesome weather.
On a serious note, I be chillin', I'm the superhero, this beat the villain.
Throughout your entire home for the best in-home Wi-Fi experience. It's Jim Rio, and now managing your Wi-Fi is more simple. Easily monitor your home network from anywhere on any device, even from your TV with Xfinity X1. And now you can control who's connected and when. So let's say that the shorties need to go to bed. Well, now it can be bedtime for the Wi-Fi on their devices also. Speed, coverage, control, that's what you get with Xfinity X1. And you've never
in a half mile, slight left onto the US 59 North Ramp. Hi.
That was a fun time. I fell with the girls from work. Employees. Now I'm home. In front of the door. And no one's home. Not that I know of. Oh, someone is home. All right, y'all. Until next time.